It's Renee here, and as you saw, I was just washing up our brand new water babies. This is the sweet cuddler, and we got her super cheap at a Riolana consignment sale. I just used a magic eraser to get the scuffs off her little head, and she washed up just beautifully. And now that she's all clean, we need to fill her up with water. And the very first time I tried to fill up a water baby, I was at a loss. I tried to find a YouTube video on how to fill up a water baby, or how to empty one, and ideas to do that, because it can be a little bit tricky, and I came up very empty-handed. There's not a lot out there on how to do that. So I wanted to make a video and show you what I've learned about filling up water babies and some little tricks to make it easier. So all you'll need is your precious new little water baby and a water baby's funnel, and of course some warm water. You can either use running tap water, or you can fill a pitcher with water and use that to fill your baby. But the most important thing about the water is not so much where it comes from, whether it's the faucet or a pitcher, but that it's warm. You want your baby's water to be nice and warm so that it feels like a nice warm baby. As you can see, this water is not boiling hot, but it is warm, probably around 120 degrees. But don't worry, you don't have to be that specific. All you need to do is make sure that it's a comfortable water temperature for you. The other important thing, like I mentioned earlier, is your funnel. You want to have a specific water baby's funnel because it has the perfect tip for fitting inside your baby. One of my problems with my first water baby that I tried to fill is that the funnel actually came defective. As you can see, there's quite a big difference. So if you're having troubles with your funnel, make sure that it looks like this. Yay! And not like this. So when getting your baby all ready to be filled, the first thing you're going to take out this plug. And it is kind of hard to yank out, and the reason is because once it's filled up with water, you don't want that water coming out. This baby is kind of filled with some air, and that will actually help with filling the baby. So what we're going to do at this point is take the funnel and insert it into the largest hole, so this one. Depending on your water baby, the largest hole could be on the top, towards her head, or towards the bottom of her. This water baby, the sweet cuddler, is at the top. So I'm going to just insert it. You'll feel a little click, and you kind of twist it in. There's a good connection. You can hear there's air coming in and out of this funnel, which means that water can come in and out also. And the funnel, when it's inserted properly, will stay solid inside the baby. And if inserted correctly, the funnel should stay on top. If it's not inserted correctly, it'll just kind of wiggle around. But if it's kind of twisted in, you hear the air coming out of the funnel, that means that it's inserted correctly. Now it's time to fill this little sweetie up. I'm going to use the faucet this time. So I'm going to turn this on. Have it turned to warm water. Can you see that it's slowly going down? And when I press on the baby's body, air comes out, allowing water to come in. Do you see the water level is going down? Yay, she's filling up. All gone, let's put some more in. I'll gently squeeze on her body and release. I'll repeat that until she's the desired weight. So I'll press, release. Another little tip is that as I am filling it up with water, I am pushing her, kind of squeezing her. Do you see the water level going down? Okay, I'm thinking she's full because it doesn't seem like there's any more room for water to go in. So at this point, I'll just take the funnel out and I will push this down and a little water will come out, and that's okay. Oh, and there she is. Oh, and she feels warm. She feels wonderful. That is an easy way to fill them up. And if you have the larger water babies, like the special deliveries babies, it'll obviously take quite a bit longer, but you can use the same technique to fill up any water baby. Now that she's all filled, eventually you're going to want to take the water out. And Water Baby suggests only keeping the water in for up to a week and then changing the water. So how do you do that? That can be kind of tricky too. The first thing you do is you unplug her, and you can try squeezing her, but it really isn't that effective. Water squirts out every which way. It's pretty messy and pretty slow. But if you take the funnel and you push it back into that hole, watch this. You just kind of press the baby on top of the funnel, just like that, and all the water drains out pretty easily. Just like that. And you can squeeze the baby to make sure there's no residual water inside. So that's pretty easy. The funnel makes it so much easier to fill the baby and empty the baby. So let's fill her up again. There we go. She's all filled up and so sweet. Okay, little girl. Let's get you all wrapped up. There she is, all filled and warmed and dressed and so cute. I can hardly wait to let my girls play with her. So I hope this video was helpful for you. I know when I was looking to fill up a water baby for the first time, I needed some help and the instructions weren't cutting it for me, and I could not find a video demonstrating how to do it. So I hope this was helpful for you. Also, if you have water baby filling tips or any other tips and tricks or hacks for your water babies, be sure to let all of us know in the comments below. Now this little girl is all clean and fresh. Look at those cute little hazel eyes. And she almost has reddish orange hair in the back. It is so cute. We are going to just love her. But she's going to need a name, and that's where you can help us. What are some of your favorite names? But even more importantly, what name do you think would be perfect for this little girl? We would love to hear. So thanks so much for watching. Be sure to like this video and subscribe if you're new. And we look forward to making more videos for you. And we will see you next time. Say bye.